Hello everyone, I am on my summer art studio on the forest and it's rainy weather and hope you will have it. So today you will ask what I will do on rainy weather. So today I just want to test my new tripod, what I will make on my art summer art studio, and I want to create here some video for you. So I promise that I show you how I decorate my handmade tape, but you will see today is something another. And today I want to show you something what I call mixed media embellishment. So this is some sort of fodder elements what you will use on your journal or art book. So I will have here some scrap. I will have here some scrap of lace. This is my coffee stain fabric and mixed media fabric. Coffee stain lace. So what you will need, you will see here just my scrap of different my paper what I will create. So what you will need, some scrap. This is foil from cigarettes. I put it here. I used on this time maybe this my mixed media fabric. I put it something like this, and I used my some smaller pieces lace. Okay, maybe this. I use my lace, and I have here something like this. So I just little bit cut this white. And put some like something like this, and put lace here. So you will need needle with thread. You will need some masking tape. It's important. So what I will make, some this, how this called, you know. So started, you will see. Here. So I made some hand stitching, some simple X. Hand stitching some simple X. Some birds. here also with me. So it looks like this. Not perfect. It's not must be perfect. Now I made here. Don't loop, but this. Grab the scissors. Must use masking tape because I want to secure this my tool. So now what I made, I will like create some edges. So I just pull here a little bit. Little bit here, maybe a little bit here, and maybe this silver paper. And it's long so much, so I just cut a little bit here. And maybe a little bit here. Okay. So this is my embellishment, and one first. So I will make next. Used maybe on this time this paper. Used coffee stain fabric. There is great piece. Yeah. Used some, maybe another lace. And use this black. Pass off. Maybe cut not much. Again, so at home I create this embellishment to this time, not much but some. So decided show you here onto forest, and on the same time tested my tripod. So if you will see this video, it's work great. And when you will start it used it, you will just put glue here and glue onto your journal. So this is two. What size you will create, it's not important, it's only after you. Now I will like this my paper book page, so I use this, I use silver. Maybe I used also this paper, tissue paper, or how this called, like here. I used again my X media fabric, and I used what I want to use this piece of scraps. So so of course I will make X, just simple X, but if you want, you will hand stitch something else. It's not important what, but this is that you will use some scrap, because I know that many people have some different scrap of paper or fabric and don't know how to use. So this is once again idea for you, that you will make something like this and you will create embellishment to your art book, art journal, different maybe mixed media. Things what you will create. So this is just idea for you. It's not must be perfect. Not must be perfect. So why I made this? Because I like that all my pieces is was visible. So here you will see. Why? I forgot put this. It's okay. It's long. I just cut. It's fine. So 3:15. Okay. Another something. Some another. What paper I will use? I will use this maybe biggest scraps. So I put here. Not. Okay. Coffee stain fabric. Little bit cut these things. Little bit cut mix. I want to make mix these things. I put here this lace. And made little bit different. Made little bit different. Oh, I put here piece of this paper. Piece of this clay, silver, and piece of coffee stain. Okay, coffee stain fabric. So hope you will see. So okay. So hope you will understand. Idea is just layering pieces and hand stitch actually create some decorative elements with hand stitching. So I tell it don't must be perfect. Only how you create it, and you will use to your creation as a decorative element onto your tag, by the way, onto your journal, onto ATC. On ATC it looks really great. I made some at my home, just wanted to see how it's look. So it looks great. And you will see that it's really quick and great create this all. So this is size. It's I tell again, it's only you. What scrap you have, so you will use the scrap, and about size don't worry. So this is my creation today, with testing my tripod. By the way, maybe I show you this my tripod, but don't judge me. You will see. Just simple tripod. So, okay. On this video is all. Thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye. And I promise on next video I decorate the tape. Bye bye.